pretty as you please.
Each one of us gets two of them now.
A year's pay.
Aye. But they're not ours yet.
There's nobody around.
Let's take them in.
Now, wait a minute. We agreed we'd talk to Kiefer first.
Now, talk means nothing to him. We got a right to what's ours.
Crumley, you want to handle this? Go in there yourself.
Well, no. No, we're together in this.
Then we'll do it the way we agreed.
We've come to get what's due us.
You've come for nothing.
We're farmers, Kiefer. We ain't much with guns.
No, we ain't. But now we're going to get somebody that is.
Interested in food.
I'm Maggie Cromley, Mr. Tate.
I am.
It's my husband. This is Miss Beckley. She'll get you some supper.
Thank you.
Sit down. Food we eat is just canned beans and vegetables. We can't get meat.
Yeah, that's right. Kiefer promised to pay us off in cattle.
Why should he? When none of you are willing to fight for it.
I am.
I ain't. Not so sure as I approve of hiring you now.
Well, you haven't hired me until I've been paid.
Get some more coffee. For 6 months, we've been saving all the money we could. We starved ourselves to pay you.
I worked myself sick on Kiefer's ranch. I'm willing to fight for the cattle he promised.
You got a paper to prove that promise?
You don't believe us, Mr. Tate?
Is it his word against yours?
Now, listen. You're a gunfighter. But we farm a living here. We're honest people, and we work with our hands.
How do you think I fire a gun?
Well, I said hands.
I only need one hand, Mr. Cromley. How many do you need?
We got a paper to prove our claim. Here it is.
Kiefer signature?
Sure it is.
What's the matter, Mr. Tate? You all of a sudden a moral and God-fearing man of the law?
I fight for the side that pays me and has a legal claim. This agreement says if all parties don't fulfill their obligations by the 17th, The agreement is void. Today's the 17th.
Our men fulfilled it.
We worked. We did our part.
Now, if you don't get paid off in cattle by Kiefer today, you never will. You all knew that. Why did you wait till the last day? Couldn't bring yourselves to hire a gunfighter. But now you don't care who gets killed as long as you get what you want.
We hired you because he killed one of us. And we heard he was going to bring in his own gunfighters. Now, you better take the money, Tate, because it's going to be you against them.
Men like me.
I mean, if you weren't a gunfighter, you'd still fight for what you wanted, wouldn't you? I mean, your courage to fight for other people.
Only when I'm paid.
You're going about your work. Go on.
No liquor, Cromley.
That's my business, and don't tell me.
Well, I do tell you.
I'll ride the way I want to.
Are you done right? Good excuse.
I said that I'll ride.
I'm your hired hand. I'll get your cattle. But until I do, it's what I say.
He's got more than 10,000 on open range.
Those men don't look like gunfighters.
They're his ranch hands. But they're good with guns.
We'll see.
I'll tell Kiefer.
Miss.
Ain't one killing enough for you nesters?
These men are farmers, Kiefer.
You're not one. You're the gunfighter.
That's right.
With all of the earmarks.
You turn that barrel to you and hand the gun here. Come on. Anderson. Get his gun. Read it. Your signature?
What of it? It ain't notarized.
You owe these men 2 head of cattle apiece.
I owe them what I want to pay them. I owe them money for work.
You promised cattle. Cattle mean more to them than money.
I agreed to give them the going price per head.
You agreed to 8 head of cattle.
I don't give them no gift.
We worked 1 year for you. It's no gift.
I brought my cattle overland. I got them here myself. Nobody gave me any gift.
Your contract, your signature.
Money, not cattle.
You go cut 8 head of cattle out of that corral.
You do that and you'll get yourself killed.
Get your 8 head.
We told you we'd get our pay.
Why, you...
Cromley! Get your cattle.
This is stealing.
Collecting a legal debt.
Stealing to any rancher?
You got your law, they got theirs.
Mine are the ones we live by in this territory.
Take from them, they take back.
Now you listen, mister. I'll tell you clear, every rancher in the territory will be looking for you.
Well, they'll have to find me first.
Got him! This isn't the finish of this gunfighter.
It'll take more than your men, Kiefer.
We got more. We got gunfighters as good as you are. They're coming in by the train today. When the Nestas hired you, we got our own. And they'll kill you first.
Too much.
I'll say what I want, Tate.
And you boast too much. Don't you ever draw a gun again while I'm the one facing another man.
If I missed him, you'd have gotten him, wouldn't you?
Whatever you're trying to prove, don't use my gun to do it.
There's nothing left to do now but take our two head, right, Mr. Tate?
You better not glory yourself too soon.
Why not? You think he meant what he said about them gunfighters coming in today?
They're on that train right now, just like he said.
Well, I know they done it in Johnson County.
Then there'll be more killing. I know we shouldn't hire him. We got no quarrel with the other ranchers.
But they have with you.
Because you're here.
I'm the excuse. But they'll begin with you people now. They'll burn your homes and run you off the land. Now, we can't wait for them to come to us. We got to go to them first.
Now, I don't know.
You're right. A woman alone.
Now stop it!
A woman who lives with a man who's afraid is helpless here.
He's your husband.
The man who gets me has to earn me. Earn my respect.
I earn your money.
If we come out of this alive...
If. Let's move out. Must be waiting for Kiefer. As long as they don't know we're here, we still hold the high hand.
We're no match for them, is what you're saying.
We need time to maneuver. Draw them out one at a time.
If we're no match for them, we shouldn't try.
We'll try.
Cromley!
Ooh. I seen him, I had him in my sights.
Now what, Mr. Tate?
I don't know.
Well, you paid to know. You got us into this.
You got yourself into it. I'm trying to get you out.
We'll do what this gunfighter says. He didn't come looking for our fight. We called him to it.
I knew how many they had. How good they are. You're on a train. This is Tate.
Send out one man. I want to talk.
Tate, this is Lathrop. I'll meet with you.
They're friends of yours?
We work together.
You wouldn't make any deal with them.
I made my deal with you. I don't like you or them. But my deal's with you. Now spread out and take cover. Don't show yourselves. These people have a legal claim.
You always got to have a legal idea, Tate.
You been paid?
Not yet.
When do you get your money?
When I get you, drive them off.
You got a job.
You come in with us, we don't fight.
I've been paid.
Kiefer will pay you double.
You got your outfit, I got mine.
Well, we've been together on things before, Tate. Fought together.
For pay?
Like friends.
You'd kill me right now if you could.
That's right.
You're inside and we're out here. We got the high hand.
Depends how many you got.
Try us.
What do you want?
Send you off one at a time. Couple hours apart.
I'll see. I'll tell him. All right, if I turn my back on you and walk away.
Go on.
Just wanted to be sure.
Thank you.
we started out, I swore I was gonna kill you if we got out of this alive. Now that somehow don't seem important.
Killing a man's the easiest thing in the world. That's why I don't prove anything.
Well, maybe. But fighting for what's mine does.
Bother you again.
We're gonna take Anderson to his wife.
I should go with him. She'll need help.
You come along too.
Why should I?
You're right. Why should you? You never help nobody but yourself. But it ain't gonna be all that way from now on.
You leave me alone?
I thought you felt you always was. All right, let's go.
He'll be back, ma'am, as soon as he finishes his job. That's when yours begins.